lines covered these world-class drivers at the end of 78, very fast and occasionally extremely